Well, for some time I have not been using Facebook Messenger, but there is this update that just came on and it actually pushed me to go and install my Messenger back. So here is how to activate the dark mode in Facebook Messenger. Let's get started. Alright, so when you come to Facebook Messenger, the first thing that you have to do is you have to make sure your app is up to date, that is the latest version of Messenger. You just have to, and then go and pick any of your friends, like go and message any of your friends. What you're going to search for when you open the message box, you have to find this particular moon, half moon over here. I don't know where you're going to find it in your emojis, but then you just have to find this one and then you test any of your friends. So I'm testing my bestie here. So you send it, the moment you send it, you see this, and then you go back, you go to your profile over here, and there you have it. Your dark mode is activated for you. So you can take this on to activate the dark mode. I believe it's looking so good. Now, another update that is so good that you can try is, you remember WhatsApp, when you select a particular message and then you want to delete it. At first, you can only delete it for yourself. But this time around, you can remove it for anyone. So you can even remove this message, and the person you sent it to might not even see that you sent a message. And this one that shows here, you can also remove that one as well. So that is it, remove, and then it's gone. So those are the two updates that just came up on Facebook Messenger. Go check it out and let me know in the comment section if they are working for you. It is still in the testing period, so I think it might not work for some phones. Let me know if it worked for you or it did not work for you. Thanks so much for sticking around and watching this video. I'll get back to you with another one. It's Innocent here. Bye.